Oh yeah, Mr. Garner. I was trying to figure, who am I doing this update for? So Mr. Garner, this is all your trim that was on your boat. So let me back out a little bit now. Now you can see how good it looks. This is the trim for your, the aluminum trim for your windshield, which your windshield is being produced right now. So here's all the trim for your boat. Well, that's not quite all of it. The rest of it's right here, where we fasten it to, fasten the trim to pieces of wood to make it stout enough. The aluminum is especially easy to bend. So that's all your trim. It's all ready to go on the boat. I found you a dual axle aluminum trailer that we will modify for your boat. And once I purchase that trailer, I'm gonna be out of the advanced funds that we're working with. And I think I already did you a video showing the repairs that we made there was a little rotted area in your keel. So if not, or just to combine them together, I guess, we have reinforced the keel with this piece of wood right here. There was just a little block that was underneath your two bolt rudder port. Now this is a four bolt flange rudder port right here. And in addition to the four bolt flange rudder port, we also bought a plate that it modified just a little bit for this, but about this plate, bronze plate that goes on the bottom, and we've sandwiched all of the keel and that reinforcement on top of the keel, basically pretty much doubled the thickness of the keel. And we added the additional thickness to the inside. There was significant rot around this hole that the old rudder port was in, and we removed that by drilling it out with a 2-inch drill bit, and then plugging it with new mahogany, African mahogany, with a 2-inch plug. We can cut up exact fit plugs up to 2 inches. And then we still had a little bit of rot, so we actually put the new plug in and then drilled an overlapping hole and put an additional plug in there. And then all of that now is sandwiched together between that four bolt rudder port, four bolt flange on the rudder port on the inside, and this then four bolt flange on the bottom side. All that is jammed together with a piece of 3/4 inch thick BS 1088 marine ply that goes from the transom to the next frame. All that's sandwiched together with all this, and all the rot has been surgically removed and then what we call treated with chemotherapy with clear penetrating epoxy sealer and a borax solution, the borax solution being a solution that kills fungus. We just noticed while we were down here, your prop has some dings in it. We probably ought to send your prop off for repair. Definitely need to change your castle nut on your prop. This is black iron. This is just regular iron and not stainless steel. And we also need to change the cotter key. It is also just about to go. I'd say when I start to bend that to get it out of there, it's just gonna break. So we got those tasks to do as well down here. And then of course, just sand and paint the bottom. So that's the progress. And like I said, I did find a trailer yesterday, and I'm going to be trying to pick that up in the next day or two. So here you go, and we'll talk to you soon.